Hello there, I am ParadoxMaster1819. Welcome back to Borderlands 3. We are going back to Sanctuary to do the next part of our mission.
To save Holy Terra. No.
To kick the Calypso twins between the legs repeatedly until they scream and or beg for mercy. How much space do I have in my backpack? A lot. Right, cough up the lost loot then. Crap, basically.
This thing on? Test, test.
Hey, you.
Have we got an opportunity for you?
You don't want to miss it!
Salvador? What the fuck are you doing here? That happened the same for all. I like this. I have like a fire emblem thing or something. Nothing to do with the Pokemon, but like, it's a literal like aura of fire. This is amazing.
Okay, Tanis's iridium amplifier is in place, and Vaughn's forces on the ground are at the ready. We're not going to get a better chance to move on the Calypsos.
Incoming transmission from...
Is this what you do for fun, Lloyd?
The Calypsos, got it. Should be interesting.
Hey, turd farmers! Check this out!
Take a look out the window! Troy's about to blow your spine out your ass!
Oh, that's the moon. What did he do to the moon?
Shit's going down. But Bang Lex is gone.
Everyone alright?
I ain't better. How did you like phase lock the entire moon? Wow.
What the hell is going on?
It's the freaking moon, you idiots! The key to the great vault has been in front of your dumb faces this whole time.
See, I was planning to leech enough vault monsters to charge it myself.
Once I charge Opus, the great vault will open.
I'll leech the monster inside and we become gods.
We'd invite you to our place for the grand opening, but it's kind of a family thing.
See you at the end of the world.
Oh joy.
I'm doomed! Unless... Is it too late to join the COV?
Please do. It means you become an enemy and I can shoot you in the face. With pleasure.
The results are my specialty.
Deathwish
can take on Tyrene and Troy.
Death wishes are also my specialty.
Yay!
You good to back up the Vault Hunter?
Yeah. You sure?
You were right. We gotta run towards the fire. Let's go, everyone. Vault Hunter, get geared up and say your goodbyes. This is it.
Okay.
Talk to me before you head down there, killer.
So, it's the last mission.
Ooh.
I always thought the Calypsos becoming gods was simply rhetoric. But if Tyrene leeches the monster in the Great Vault, what is God but the most powerful
fucking
being in the
universe?
I wasn't sure what to do after Maya. Well, you know.
I don't think she's dead, to be fair.
You never let anything stop you, Vault Hunter. So let's take them down together, for Maya.
Oh, I'm gonna leave Claptrap to last, because he's a fucking idiot.
Look, I'm basically an expert on saving the world.
No, you're not.
Here's a little advice for my favorite recruit. When you're staring down the ugly maw of death, just remember that there are plenty more Vault Hunters where you came from, so the Crimson Raiders will be just fine. That was my best pep talk yet!
God, you are fucking irritating. Lilith. Maurice.
Ah, Vault Hunter. So we've reached the proverbial end of the road, it seems. I have the utmost faith in your ability to throw your enemies screaming into the void. You typically do. But just to make sure, Wainwright and I want you to have this.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Hi.
Sweet gun, Vault Hunter.
Thank you. It's not where I want to go at all. I need to go down. Ellie! Wrong way. Keep doing that.
I'd say I hate to watch go, Vault Hunter, but me and you both know that ain't true. Protect that fine ass when you're down there. I'll be rooting for you.
Thank you, Ellie.
When you saved the world, no one's gonna say Marcus didn't do his part. So just this one time, here's some ammo on the house. Don't tell anyone about this, and don't die down there. You're my favorite customer.
Zero. Where is Zero? Where is Moxie, actually? Well, Moxie's gonna
Hey, Sugar. Off to shut those Calypso twerps up for good, are ya? Well, I feel better knowing the fate of the world rests in your capable hands. Before you leave, you might want to give my slots one last go. I've got a feeling it's your lucky day. Well, well, well. I'd wish you good luck, but it doesn't seem like you need any more.
Now, where is Zero?
You're not the boss.
It does extra damage, apparently. He's above. He's on this level. There he is. With pleasure. I see. These are all the people that you can murder. I'm going to have to come back into this game after I've finished and all the missions. I probably won't record that. Who am I kidding? Of course I'm going to record it because it's funny. Hello! Dun, 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 dun. What did the slide thing through the door? Meow. Char slide to a stop.
All set, killer?
Oh yeah. Iron Bear's jonesing for a fight.
Jonesing?
It's time to beat some COV ass and take down the Calypsos. Head to Roland's Rest. Vaughn and Tannis will be ready for you.
Fucking asshole.
Recruit, help me find my special little guy. I found a new best friend. I named him Kevin. Now I don't need any of you chumps to be my friend anymore. But also he's gone missing.
That's a shame.
Must be Kevin. Let's go.
investigate the commotion down in the ocean because they are so awesome. Gonna shoot it in the face, whatever it is. Slide. Oh, that failed.
What the hell is that, crazy little son bitch?
That's Kevin, my best friend. Kevin, Samantha, Claptrap, you get back here this instant.
It's a disgusting monster, is what it is, and fast too.
Vault Hunter, you need to use a cryo weapon to slow him down.
I got one of them right over there. Go and grab it, VH.
Does it immediately put it into my inventory? Cryo weapon.
Then freeze Kevin in place, then snatch him up. He's basically immune to damage. Use cryo instead.
Got him. Another drink.
Yes, well, as I was saying, the Kevins must be captured and dumped into space.
What? No! 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 I'll get you for this, Dennis!
These creatures are important to Claptrap for some reason, but this is an infestation and they must be disposed of.
I guess now we know who the real monster is. It's you, Dennis!
Whatever you say, Claptrap.
That's down. They're all up. I thought it'd just be a quick side mission where I do something stupid for him, but obviously not. I should be able to get over that, but I can't.
Excellent work. Now grab it. That's nearly all of them. Good work, Vault Hunter. My readings indicate that you have now captured all Kevins on board. To ensure their total destruction, they must be expelled into the merciless vacuum of space.
Sounds like fun. I knew there was a reason this tub had a fucking vent thing. Airlock chamber. What's it? Garbage disposal!
Good night, my sweet wriggly princess!
Claptrap, next time you feel like bringing an unknown organism on board, don't. If it happens again, you're going into the airlock with them.
Yes, ma'am.
That's some trippy shit. Woo. Money. Where's my gun? Aww. Well, that sucks. I was hoping I get to keep that gun, because it's quite cool. It's a laser weapon. People understand what do not disturb means. Oh, new head. But I have a new head as well. Nah. Gilded Rage. Jungle Jams. Moist the Flag. Alright, let's go do this fucking thing. Of course the moon would be the thing, that's the fucking vault key. That's fucking trippy, that is.
You acquired my Iridium amplifier. Well done.
It's hot. Does anyone else think it's really hot today? Oh, it's hot. I was just sweating in the weirdest places. Vault Hunter, it is time. Once you take down those turrets, we'll storm the stronghold together.
Well, timed. Unleashed.
1 second.
Man, that thing was dangerous.
1 second. I am recording. Go away. But I hate not, you know. My channel. Okay.
What, like it gives you superpowers or something? Kinda wanna lick it.
Amplifier. It's in the word.
I am ready. I hope. Oh, hi.
Whoa, this pro net is charging! Go, 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 go! Siren life!
You
powerful.
Powerful.
Whoa, she phase shifted. Where?
Vault Hunter, I'll meet you up ahead. If I'm to moonlight as a hero, I should use the vernacular, yes? It is go time!
Ha ha. That was fantastic.
Drive, Vault Hunter.
Alright, 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 fucking hell. I'm a coming! Slide down this hill for a second. Yahoo! Catch up to town, it's not a hard thing.
Vault
with pleasure. Chung.
Executing phase shift. Let the controlled chaos commence.
And goodbye, go the turrets. They've got shields.
I've taken over all the turrets and promised them amnesty. Welcome the newest members of the Crimson Raiders.
Yay. Hang on a minute. Oh, hello. It's here. A bog. With guns. Citadel of the Twin Guards. Promise them amnesty. Whoa. Oh yes, of course Tina's here.
Not enough of a fire for you, Ava?
We got this. Keep going, Vault Hunter. Do what you do, you freaking maestro of mayhem or whatever.
Whoops, I killed some people. Oh, that's the edge of the cliff.
I'm on my way.
Fry, my pretties. Fry. Atlas soldiers. Ava.
Yo, Vault Hunter. Tina gave me these. You do the honors.
It's a plastic explosive. Explosive. Eat some of this, would you?
Attention, Iridium tier followers. Put on your limited edition star glasses so you can gaze upon us without going blind. Gods, bitches, it's happening!
Sup, bitches! Melt and burn and die.
Yeah!
Where's that little fucking Goliath? There he is. Well, you exploded from your own friend's grenade. Well, there isn't any in hell. Missed the ladder. God damn, I'm inept. Full auto. Piss off. You little wanker. Pac-ham. Lol. Okay, let's do this thing. That's going to be a no from me, I'm afraid. All of it's trash. Children of the Vault. Shield recharge. Ow. You hurt, therefore you must die. Obviously not that badass if I can fucking shoot you with a single fucking clip. How are we getting there? What? Chung chung chung. Oh yeah. Well, a purple. And your reward is a swift death. And melee these. Nope. Oh, the Atlas guys. I have a glowing pink end to my gun. I'm very happy. Purple, sorry. Ah, oh, I could have just walked down here with a thing.
Drown the vault thieves in your own blood if you have to. I don't care, just get it done.
Not really much of a challenge, is it? To do. Oh, there's a fanatic then.
Oh,
I'm starting to hate fire. That was interesting. Apparently there was an enemy down here. Charming.
You had a bad idea.
You get to the stage in the end of the game where you're so overpowered, everything is really easy to kill. Oh, hi. Oh wow, chainsaws. That's pleasant.
You worthless nothings! Kill the vault thieves! Now!
Listen to my brother, lovelies! The great vault beckons! Our moment of transcendence is at hand! Keep the heretics at bay while we prepare for our divine transformation!
I'm just ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ing it. Because this gun is fucking ridiculous. What's that? Oh, my pack is full. Okay. Sniper rifle, we're not going to have a better one of them. Pistol. It's better, but it's torque, so I can fuck off. Big stretch because I'm tired. Yeah, anoint this motherfucker. Whoops. Burns, doesn't it? Crotch. It's always up in the air, isn't it? Oh, I see. You have to go around each time. That sucks ass. Get fucking evaporated. Good fight. I shot a person in the buttocks. Feel accomplished. Why is this an option? The huge explosion.
Vault Hunter, you did it! Troy, stop charging Elvis!
I got your back, Vault Hunter! Kill that maniac! For Maya!
Yeah! Go team! Ain't that something?
That was a good boom.
Now stop, Troy! Put an end to this!
With pleasure!
I sense a thing up here. I was right.
As the saying goes, sometimes you crush the jaw, and sometimes you get crushed.
I don't know, I just had a sneaky suspicion that there'd be something down there. And there was also a section of the map that I hadn't looked at yet. Oh, hello. See, that's the problem. I like the look of that gun, but unfortunately the gun was in itself a piece of shit. Thank you. Oh. Where does this go? Oh! Another chest. Uh-oh. Aura damage. Alright, let's go do this fucking thing. Enough stalling! The Great Vault. Oh. It's a wasteland. Just a teenage wasteland. Maybe not teenage, but still a wasteland.
How? Tannis, the Vault Hunter cut off his iridium supply. Where's Troy getting that kind of power?
I have a theory, but you aren't going to like it, Lilith.
Tyreen, he's using Tyreen. He's leeching his own sister to keep charging Elpis. Vault Hunter, you have to take out Troy. It's the only way.
Leeching his own sister. Wow. That's, 24 of 35. Shotgun. The single shot one that does not look like a sniper rifle is apparently better. That's disheartening. Let's go kill this motherfucker.
Pow!
Been waiting for this, Vault Thief!
He's having to use his actual hand, not the mechanical one, which is a bit sad. To roll out of the way of that, ow.
Try! It hurts!
It's going to.
Keep going! You are shifting through the roof.
I think that was the intention. How do you dodge that kind of Where is he?
You're freaking gods, man!
No, you're an idiot. You're not bulletproof. Very fucking much, apparently, apart from be a 70s retro video game. Ow. Pain, 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 insufferable pain. Ow. Oh, I got smacked by that one.
Troy, I can't handle this much longer.
You're gonna have to. What is that? I was like, what is that? That's death. Yeah, I'm seeing somebody with too much power. Ow. Would you just die?
I... You were so close.
Did I win? I only killed one of them, I didn't kill the other. She got Maya's powers.
Maya.
Called it.
Those powers never truly belonged to Troy. And now it seems they have found their rightful owner.
Maya had a plan all along. Those suit you, Ava.
Yes.
But what about you?
It's over. That's what matters.
No.
Yeah. Wow, look. Beautiful. Terrifying, but beautiful nonetheless.
Not just yet.
Hell?
Of course not. Tyrene's still alive.
You did it, Troy. Now let's finish this together.
Ew. Does that make her a hermaphrodite now? So Troy was just the appetizer.
Do you feel that? There's a god waking up beneath our feet. And we just took off its chains. Soon the destroyer will be free. No
Psylegiate? I'll be the only star left in the sky. Look.
I wonder why the Iridians didn't want us to open the vaults. This is why. Let me guess. Face shift, Maya. Ava. I doubt that highly. Maybe because I know it doesn't end this way. I was right.
Check it out.
Oh no, I skipped the cutscene. Probably something to do with the phase shift you watch. I hate myself for skipping.
Copy.
Oh, how did you get this? No, you know what? It doesn't matter. This is Typhon DeLeon. Listen up. You see that crazy beam of light shooting through the sky? Pretty cool, right? Well, that means the Great Vault is opening. And if it does, say goodbye to Pandora. So get your keys to the Necro de Feo now.
Over here, Kilis. He said Typhon DeLeon. Possible. He's been missing for decades. Ever since he vowed to find the legendary planet of
Necro de Feo. Maya used to tell me stories about it. What is going on?
Pandora's not a planet. It's the Great Vault. And Tyrene intends to leech the planet-sized monster within. The Destroyer. It's still alive. That's what Tyrene meant when she told me she'd finish what I started.
There is still a vault here. Vault Hunter, you should go and see what is inside. I imagine we will need every advantage we can get.
Agreed. Wibble. Why does it still use the Hyperion phase warp thingy? Vault of the Ancients.
This isn't the Great Vault itself. The Calypsos were in possession of the Pandoran Key for quite a while. Have looted this vault ages ago, but they didn't. Perhaps what is inside is not power, but knowledge. Knowledge that they already had.
Is that a ridiculously overpowered shotgun? It is. And it's a Jacob's weapon! Yes! Fantastic. Right. Okay, let's open this thing. What is that?
Incredible! That device appears to be capable of translating Iridian language. That's something that has eluded even the top researchers in the field for decades. And yes, I do mean me. This will need further study. Return to me, Vault Hunter.
Very good. When you return to Sanctuary, please go to my lab first. I suspect that analyzer might be a missing piece in a puzzle I've been trying to solve.
Back to the ship, everyone. We have to find Necrodefeo.
And meet the Vault Hunter who started it all.
Itself. Go investigate, Vault Hunter. The Iridians would have left nothing to chance. Perhaps they left us a final message.
What's going on, Vault Hunter?
Hey!
I suspect this has something to do with the analyzer you picked up from the vault. What happens if you use it?
You who hears me, eons after my time. I have set these words down. Even as my mind fractures under the weight of what I have done. Find my words and remember their truths in my place, for I am the one who put the Destroyer in its chains. I am the one who murdered the Iridians. I am Myriad.
That's me as well. Sorry, I had to mute because somebody has just invaded my personal space.
So Necrodefeo's real? I thought it was just a myth.
So did I. Leon disappeared on his expedition to the Iridian homeworld decades ago. It seems he found it after all.
Tyrene said the Destroyer would be free soon. It'll rip the planet apart from the inside. If Typhon de Leon knows how to save Pandora, we have to find him. Never thought I'd say this, Killer, but set a course for Necrodefeo.
Oh my.
Necrodefeo.
So this is the Iridian homeworld. For all this time.
Holy shit.
Just waiting around. Get down there, Vault Hunter. Find Typhon de Leon.
Drop pods all set. You be careful down there.
Aye, Captain. It's gonna be a long play, maybe. You know what? I'm actually gonna end it here. Because I can. That, and I want to have a call with one of my friends because they'll be feeling a bit shit after working all day. We'll land on the planet, and then that's the wrong way. We'll land on the planet, and then I'll end the episode. We have Desolation's Edge. What a name. Gunner's Bottomless Mag skill tree. Something to explode. Squishy.
Yo, Lilith. Malawan's here. And by the looks of it, super dead.
How could Malawan have known about Necro de Feo? Stay sharp, killer.
Well, they look fun. Obviously not getting through there, but there are chests. Lots of dead Malawan. Meet up with Typhon de Leon and then I'll end it.
Looks like the local fauna didn't appreciate Malawan setting up camp. Clear him out, killer. We have to find de Leon.
Giant chicken. Oh, they drop bombs. Thank you. catch a ride. Okay, I don't have time for this. Whoa.
The Calypsos knew about the destroyer being imprisoned inside Pandora. That was their goal all along. Should Tyreen leech the destroyer? Well, you are what you eat.
Apparently, isn't he? Don't go that way yet.
Vault Hunter, over here. I'm ecstatic to see you. Typhon de Leon is waiting for you. Please enter.
I am Graus, primary steward to Typhon de Leon. Because my counterpart is inferior in every way, De Leon has charged me with greeting you. So, greetings.
The pleasure is all yours.
You'll be back.
Hey, Vault Hunter. I'm Sparrow. Typhon asked me to show you around.
Sparrow, what the hell? Typhon says the universe is in danger. We don't have time for a tour.
Go to hell, Graus. Tour time! FYI, I get all the interior decorating. Nice, right? Just because you're marooned on a deadly planet doesn't mean you can't make it feel like home.
Sparrow, open your eyes. The Vault Hunter doesn't like you, and you're irrelevant to their mission.
Whatever. You're irrelevant to my ass.
You don't have an ass.
Master hates you. Scrap you in a heartbeat. Next time is toilet breaks. You're a goner.
Toilets perform a vital function. I'd be honored.
All right, let's go meet the legendary man himself.
What took you so long, Vault Hunter? We got a universe to save. Wow, you were expecting someone less handsome.
The first Vault Hunter. He has an Iridian plasma whip. That's amazing.
Glad you made it. Bet it was a schlep. There's a little something for making the trip. So if you got some, I'm always happy to make you a gun or two. Right now, I gotta show you something. this way.
Hey, yep.
Boss, taking the Vault Hunter to the machine. Don't let anyone inside, Malawan or otherwise.
Now's our chance to prove our worth.
Don't matter. It's the end of the universe.
This laser whip's been handy. Helps me keep up in my sundown years. Plus, whips are great. Lasers, too.
Holy shit. Yeah, I'm gonna follow him in a minute when I've seen what's down here. As I expected. Shit. Damn it. As this guy's a literal turd farmer, that kind of makes sense. That uses some of my shield up?
Behind this door is an ancient Iridian astrokinetic vault-powered phase engine something rather. I just call it the machine. Pretty nifty. And the colors. Those Iridians knew how to make
vault
an entrance,
keys.
Right? This was the machine that locked away the destroyer the first time. And it could do it again, too. But we need 4 vault keys to get in. You already got 3 of them, right?
You know it.
Eden 6. Ain't no paradise. Promethea. I found the first vault there, you know. There's one last key, and I know where it is. Heads up, though. It's kind of a schlep. And it won't be easy. Yeah, but I'm sure you're up for it. You're a vault hunter. Like me. I'm the house vault hunter. You're gonna need it.
Random level gun.
Malawan set up a buttload of bases for
one second, let me just stretch.
In us in the vault. This is exactly why I tried to keep Negra the Fail secret in the first place. But I guess that bird's out of its cage. You gotta get the last key. I hid it near the vault. There's a bridge that leads to the vault side. Head there, and good luck with Malawan.
There is meant to be a bridge there, but we can't get to the bridge. Damn it. Right, that's going to be the end of that, I think. I have been Peros Master 1819. This has been Borderlands 3. My mouse is doing a weird thing again, because the cable's not. There we go. Be nice to our fellow humans. Goodbye.